And when I click generate, this number is going to correlate to some number on this list, and that person will be the winner of the blueprint car.
Compression test.
It's got barks like a dog, you're good.
That's like a sea lion, but.
Hey, it's good.
I haven't looked yet. Go ahead, give it a shot. Suck in stages, but like a four-stage suck on that thing.
four gears of.
You gotta do the four-stage dry sump on that.
Oh, almost 3 pounds. Almost
three. Yeah, yeah. Now your eyeballs are bloodshot. You're gonna pass out.
Thank you.
for the 9 pounds. Ha, eye power, putting it down, son. Yeah. But yo, I'ma do this and be out. Cause you know, I got so much to say, I like no time to say it. Straight to the point as this joint gets created. I'm living for my vision, my thoughts concentrated. The wonderful underground sound is elevated and manifested, uncontested. I suggest it, you won in that game, you best indebted it. I hears none, speaks none, and sees none, the reason MCs run. Why test the submachine gun? Wetting your set without a threat to my welfare, yo. Am I hot of this year? Hells yeah. Lyrical perfection in your section, don't doubt it. I witness sights at night, then write about
CP pistons, Red Engineering did the sleeving on it, and I don't know if you saw the engine build video, but when we were building it, like the step deck and how he machined the block and put the sleeves in was perfect, so that was pretty cool. Using our connecting rods, the Speed Factory GSR, this is a full GSR motor, head, crank, all that stuff. Let's see what else, go our head gasket, our MLS gasket, Brian Crower did the valve springs, retainers, Brian Cower cams, cam gears, FIC with the injectors, and then we used our map sensor, our fuel rail, and I mean a couple other things on the car, obviously that like coil unplug, just to cover that and give the opportunity for the end user to, if they want to go coil unplug, but we just did it with a regular distributor.
Yeah.
We used Brist spark plugs, all the Turbo Smart products, wastegate and glove valve, race port, and a 45 mil Turbo Smart gate. Yeah, we got, it was, I don't know, it was just a ton of fun to build in a short period of time, but with all the sponsors and like even suspension function form, put those on.
Blocks helped out with the...
Blocks did, yeah, we did lower control arms, we have some of the other suspension components from Blocks.
Circuit Hero,
yeah, we have a little splitter plate from them.
Yep.
So all the little stuff and the little details that make it really pop was really fun.
Yep.
Fresh paint obviously makes it look really, really good, and all of our titanium stuff that unfortunately we haven't released all of it yet, so this was, we kind of got it in while we were building this car.
Yeah.
So like the shock tower bolts and stuff like that. engine mount bolts. Haas Sport actually has, is what we use for the engine mounts.
Yep, they hooked us up with mounts, the shift linkage.
Yep, shift linkage is from Haas Sport.
Oh yeah. Shop for the new.
Yeah, this has the new, I think they call them level fours, right?
Yeah,
X4s, but they're drop in. So, and I think they rate them at like 600 to 800 horsepower, but I feel like they are good for probably like 1,000 horse. They're really beefy and they drop right in. So that's really cool.
Yep.
It's also helped this whole thing just go together.
Yep.
Lots
of comments about the turbo.
Oh yeah, the precision jet fighter cover mod is insane.
6266. We're hoping we could make that horsepower number for everybody, you know, that we set out to do, and the turbo is definitely a big part of that.
Yeah, you can, if you drive it really carefully, you can make it not come into jet fighter mode, but you gotta be real easy on the throttle.
Yeah.
But as soon as you give it some load and it starts to build some positive pressure, it sounds really cool.
Yeah.
So,
yep.
That was exciting. Kyle at Premium Wheels Training, he did the powder coating on the valve cover for us in a matter of a day real quick. We need to get that done.
Yep.
This is really a simple, common build that I think a lot of people want to do. Obviously made a lot of power, turn it down from there a little bit, you can't really use it on the street. We did take it out on test drive yesterday and like second gear it spun up a little bit, and then we did it one more time and it gripped up with the tire.
Yeah, the comp clutch.
We did a stage four with the, I think we did the ultralight flywheel on it.
It might be a standard.
It had the lightning holes. I didn't look at the part number, but it's all comp clutch and then AM factory LSD as well in there.
Yeah,
trans. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
But yeah, it's pretty, it's like a build that most people could do and that want to do. And it's also helped us see light on a few products that we're going to be releasing to help make a build like this go a lot easier for somebody in their garage without needing a ton of fab work.
Yep.
So,
yeah, and, fun.
Yep. Matt took care of dealing with getting all the parts here on time. Me and Ricky banged on it. Fab guys helped with some custom stuff here. Obviously, the shipping department's getting all the fulfillments out, everybody's packs.
Yeah.
And I think we're really, really, really excited to find out who gets this car. Because I think that's...
Nobody wants to give it
somebody's,
away.
Somebody's...
Put it that way. Nobody wants to give it away.
Somebody's
like, can we just keep it?
Yeah.
So.
Somebody's Labor Day weekend's about to get rocked real hard.
Yeah.
So, excited to get them to come and pick the car up, and they get to meet everybody and see where it was built in a matter of a couple weeks.
So that's good.
The delivery man right here. The guy that sent all the packages. He's delivering somebody's day right here.
Just delivering for those customers.
Oh, man.
It's in his blood.
Here we go. Drum roll.
Big thanks to everybody who entered.
Yeah, thank you to everybody that helped get this done and make this fun for everyone. And like I said, this first one we've done is really exciting.
Yeah.
And
let's go.
Who's it gonna
be? Call this guy?
Yeah, let's call him.
I'm gonna call him
live. Let's do it.
All right.
Who we got?
Web order number 71435.
Name?
His name is Giovanni Guzman.
Where's he from?
He is from Bergenfield, New Jersey.
All
right. He's going to the East
Giovanni.
Coast. Maybe he has some pending orders. I don't know.
I'm always curious.
$90. Got himself a new.
Three bundles. Giovanni Guzman from Bergenfield, New Jersey.
Awesome.
This is your car.
This is your car now, man.
Yeah.
If you're in here, Giovanni, this is your car, man. Congratulations.
Somebody get on that phone and call this boy.
I got a phone.
Put on speaker.
Showing hella love on the feed. Like, no one's like sour. Everyone's like, congrats, bro. Hell yeah, Gio. Like, they know him or something. Maybe they do.
Sounds like a solid guy.
Hell yeah.
Maybe he's doing backflips right now.
His phone's probably blown up.
Oh, yeah, I bet you. He's like, what the hell's going on?
All of his friends.
Hello?
Please leave your message.
Didn't get him live. Didn't get him live. It's all right.
Hold on. I'll wait 1 minute. I'm going to call him again.
Wait 60 seconds and call him again?
Yeah, because, you know, sometimes he might be on Do Not Disturb. He might be taking a nap.
He might be at work, maybe, you know?
Maybe.
Yeah. What's everybody want to see next? Is there any way for us to see comments?
Yeah, what chassis?
Yeah, like
what chassis is everyone wanting to see next as a giveaway?
Yeah, for the next one. What do we do next? Because it was really fun.
Hello?
Hello.
Is this Giovanni?
Who's this?
This is Kevin from Speed Factory.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Do you have any idea why I might be calling you?
Don't tell me. No. Don't tell me what I'm about to hear right now.
Are
you sitting down?
This is
no, I'm actually at work right now.
Well, I have a white 94 EX coupe here that makes 600 on pump gas. That's ready to roll.
Shit.
And it's your car.
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit.
Let's go.
I just entered on some, like, last night I saw the post and I said, you know what, let me just enter for the hell of it.
Yep.
Hell yeah. Well, yep. Just for the hell of it. There you go.
Hell of it.
Awesome.
Dude, you're going to have the best weekend ever, huh? This sounds like a Giovanni Guzman to me. Holy shit!
This is, yo, and I love you guys, man. You guys have the best fucking shop around, bro. I can't believe this right now.
I'm glad you get to take this car to the East Coast, man.
Oh, man, New Jersey. Let's fucking rip New Jersey streets out here.
Hell yeah!
Yeah, that's where it'll put in some work.
Tell your boss you gotta go. You got a flight to catch, boy.
New Jersey.
All right, we'll get in contact with you here shortly. I'll let you